Have you wondered to travel to an amazing destinations? If you are, then welcome to Region 7, as known as Central Visayas, is a great choice where the best of Region 7 will showcase and will make you amazed.
Central Visayas is served as the gateway for foreign and domestic tourism, lying in the midst with both air and sea traffic. It is composed of four provinces, namely Cebu, Bohol, Negros Oriental, and Sikihur. The region is blessed with beautiful attractions, which are both natural and man-made. Its beautiful white beaches with clear blue water, rich marine life, and white coral offer some of the world's best scuba, snorkeling, diving sites, and waterfalls. Among these places are Chocolate Hills. It's the unique geological formation of a 1,000 cone shape that change in color depending on the season, and it is one of the famous tourist destinations of Bohol. One of Bohol's most beautiful natural attractions is the Lubok River. This beautiful river is a wonder of nature that has been preserved through the combined efforts of the local authorities and the residents, which the most popular activity in the river is the Lubok River Cruise Activity, where tourists board a floating restaurant. Bohol is also famous for its white beaches, waterfalls and springs, caves, and spending time with the tertiary. It is considered as one of the most important historical markers in Cebu City. It was established upon Magellan's order to make mark his arrival in the country, that also served as a reminder of the birth of Christianity in the Philippines. One of the most beautiful North Cebu tourist spots is Batayan Island. It is a place where you can find calmness and serenity in spite of the numerous tourists who travel there. Welcome to Negros Oriental. It's a province of Central Visayas that is also known as the city of gentle people because of the kind and hospitable inhabitants. Apo Island is one of the best tourist spots in Negros Oriental, known being the best diving and snorkeling destination in the province. Manhuyot Sandbar is another beautiful place to visit in Negros Oriental, a long and wide stretch of sandbar that completely disappear on high tide. Manhuyot Sandbar is being dubbed as the Maldives of the attraction. ascending step from the entrance to the village of Paradise, where one can find a wonderful narrow waterfalls plunges around 100 feet high, being surrounded by huge walls and rocks. Welcome to Sige Ward. It's one of the many islands in the Visayas region that is blessed with clean white beaches, crystal clear seas, and animated marine life. Kampo Bahay Falls is considered as one of the most beautiful waterfalls in the Philippines. The Sandugan Beach is one of the most famous beautiful Sikihur beaches. It is ideal destination because of its white sand shoreline, clear blue waters, relaxing atmosphere, and offers a great view of the sunset. As with many Sikihur tourist attractions, the old enchanted Baliti tree has a mystical and spiritual background. This 400-year-old tree is said to be used for sacred rituals by the local shaman. There are a lot of places to discover and explore. Just what Gustav Flaubert said,